Today we're going to have a look at using the dragging options in Stitchmastery. So you can either drag stitches to move them, or you can copy and drag to copy the stitches into a new part of your chart. So I'm going to use the Marquee tool to select these stitches, and making sure that my dotted line is entirely out with the area of the stitches that I want to select. And when I release the cursor, they are greyed out so I know they're selected. Click arrow select tool and I can now click down onto one of the stitches with my left hand mouse key, and while holding that key down I can drag the stitches and release into a different part of the chart, and your output text updates automatically. If, on the other hand, you want to copy the stitches and keep the original ones in the same place, again using the Marquee Select tool, come around the stitches, release and they become greyed out, click on the arrow select tool, click down on one of the stitches, so using the left button on your mouse or trackpad, but then also holding down the control button or command if you're on a Mac. Again, you want to use the mouse or the trackpad to move the cursor into a different area. Making sure you've got the control key still down, release the mouse to release the stitches, and then release the control button, and you'll see that we have copied these stitches into a new part of the chart.